What it do? What it do, man? Young Dre and this motherfucker playing this clean ass God of War Ragnarok for the five. You dig? Just chilling and shit right now. You know what I'm saying? Damn, man, forgot to buy some shit over here. Just right here. I finished buying some
Hopefully I can
shit.
send.
Good. Shot the controller. Anyway, man, just made it to this dwarf settlement. So as you get back to it, there we go.
The buildings here really are incredible.
The detail in the woodwork is quite extraordinary.
The fuck, dude?
Is that a statue of Odin? They must really love him here.
Or fear him.
Sindri, hello. I'd return your surprise, but I did know you'd be here. I've got something for you.
I knew he'd left something behind.
Take your time.
Of course. You know I gotta go everywhere.
Whenever you're ready.
No. Oh, shit. The chicken. Oh, kidding me. Can't slice the chicken. I go over there. That's it, huh? The hell is that? Might be able to get 6 shots when the shit is fully upgraded.
What is it, dwarf?
You know, I'm glad I came back here at least once before Ragnarok. Oh, if these cobblestones could talk. Then they'd have mouths.
That would be weird.
Disgusting mouths. Do you mind if I fiddle with your bow?
No.
Oh, you are long overdue for a replacement. Taking advantage of certain material... Ow! Structural sensitivity to sonic vibrations has been something... I've been meaning to try for quite some time now.
Thanks for
finally trying it. What's it gonna be this time?
Patience! I find it's best to see these things... Oh, in action! Whew! There.
I'm sure it is.
Take aim at that gate there. But before you loose, say... Skialfa. Skialfa.
Skialfa.
Well, I certainly didn't expect you to disturb half the creepy crawlies in need of a leader.
How was I supposed to know they were there? Okay, so, Derlin. Sindri, any idea where the tavern is?
Do I look like I've ever been to a filthy tavern? The sewer you just punched a hole through seems promising, though. For you. It should lead to the other side of the city. It's not like you're able to open other doors around here.
Well... I know, I've seen a lot of shit. Not a lot, but a couple things. The green.
Oh my, yes. Odin's grip on this realm is so firm. Any outsider is considered a threat.
Sounds like an Odinism if I ever had one.
Okay, we're supposed to do it. So I'm not supposed to get back on the boat. Turn around. That's what I was looking for.
Another of Cavassier's poems.
It's not like you're saying Cavassier is. Shit, what was that? Unbreakable haystacks.
Best of luck. Any outsider is considered a threat. Is that to protect the dwarves?
It sounds like it. But knowing Odin, there's sure to be an ulterior motive.
Well, everyone's hiding on this side too.
Odin's occupation of this realm has its hooks in.
But there aren't any guards patrolling. We're clearly not a threat. Why hide?
Resist and you're made an example of, to keep the rest in line. Self-preservation can outweigh bravery for even the strongest of folk.
Fear keeps them safe and alive.
Tavern's gotta be around here somewhere. Maybe we can try knocking on some doors for directions. I think I see something. Hello?
What the hell are you supposed to do, though? How is he supposed to get it? I'm supposed to help him? Or what? So it came in. That was a fucking house. Okay. Do some first. Hey, get over there. Why the hell is that shit locked off anyway? It's gonna be bothering me for a long time.
I think I see something.
Supposed to be going. gone. This is what the fuck I'm talking about right here, dude. This shit. So many fucking, you know what I'm saying, different ways to go, dog. You don't know. What the fuck?
Chief anti-Odin propagandist in Durland's rebellion. Quite a sharp wit she had until she turned to less subtle means of resistance.
What the hell, dog? Oh no. I'll figure this shit out later. Young Dre and his bitch signing off. Go.